Hey, what's up, everybody? Rich from Street Gear, Hempstead, New York. Today we're going to review an Air Force Supreme, I'm calling it. It doesn't say Supreme on the box, but it's the Camo Air Force. This is Air Force One Low Max Air VTQS, which is quick strike, and the VT is for the VagTech. That's the material all around the upper. It's a really nice looking shoe. It's got all the tucked rolled seams in here where all the camouflage VagTech material is. Black swoosh inside. It's got a really nice soft black leather. That black leather continues here on the eyelets, which is, this is a really, really soft black leather. You got the 30 here for the 30th anniversary Air Force. That's what all these boxes are. I've showed you a couple of them already, but that's the box for here for this one. And it also has that same pattern inside here in the midsole there, right there, with that leather going inside. It's got the wax laces. Nothing here on the tips. And you got, because again, you have that 30th Air Force there. This is going to come out this Saturday at $200. Like I said, it's a part of that 30th Air Force collection. That this shoe originally came out in 1982. This is definitely a nice looking Air Force. I actually have, I'll show you one hat real fast with it. I have a nice Yankee hat that goes with it. It picks up the green and brown. That's a cool hat with it. So that's the Air Force Supreme, I'm calling. And now we've got two other ones here we're going to put into this video. This is the what's called the Black Mamba. It's actually an anthracite color. This was made for Kobe Bryant. It's got a, if you look real close, it has like a crocodile faux print on the leather, which really came out nice. I hope it shows up good on the camera, but it really looks nice. And they've got the purple inside here and a nice smooth leather for the Lakers color. It's got a white bottom. A little purple back here on the air, but nice looking shoe. That's 135. This is LeBron James. It's a nice tumbled leather upper. This is a high top. This shoe is 145. It's got the white bottom. And one thing on this shoe is there's no marking. Usually they have that lion's head for LeBron, but there's not. I know they did it on that last time, that low top, but this one, there's no more really real markings on it, just except for it's the black and red. A nice looking shoe, that's 145. Just to go back to this camo real fast, I know I forgot, I didn't tell you about the bottom here. It's got a charcoal ice bottom. Forgot to mention that. It's cool looking though. This is really nice. That orange pops through with the 360 air bladder goes around. Cool looking shoe. We're just gonna, this is a quick video today. I know we're doing the opposite. Usually we review the Jordans and throw the Air Force on. Today we reviewed the Air Force and I'm just gonna throw the Jordans on. I might have put this one on the last review I did, I'm not for sure. Just another new color that came out with an army green and white and a gold on the Swiss. This is the Jordan Fats ones. This one just came in, white on white with a little wolf gray. It's got a little patent leather print here. These are really nice. In fact, let's see, they're both, yeah, the leather looks a little bit nicer on this white on white. Nice tumbled leather. This is a really nice shoe. They're both $100 though. Good looking shoes. And let me just check if there's anything else real fast while you take a look at that. Another color in that Dennis Rodman shoe. He wore this shoe. This is a $150 retailer, this gray orange. And I think that's it. Like I said, the next one I'll probably do is going to be the review of the, I guess the Jordan 11 Lows will be the next one to come out. Or if another Air Force like this comes out, I'll review one of these premiums. These two are premiums, and that's a Supreme on that Air Force. Just give you a heads up on it. That's it. Take a last look at that. Street Gear out.